and dissect it through.
We're following closely the Massachusetts model as well.
Dr. Court today or Kels?
I did talk to Kels. 3:30, she called.
Oh, morning, Grover. She's gonna have a new patient. We can't say anything about it.
Who is it that we know?
Gary Finch.
What's the matter with Gary?
Pneumonia.
Is it pneumonia or is it COVID?
Supposedly pneumonia.
So that means it's COVID.
Trump fire Fauci yet?
No, I didn't see anything come across on that, but he'd be a fool if he did that, though.
I'm sorry, you're going to microwave these unless you want to put them on the stove in the pan.
Microwaves. All right, so Finch is out of the hospital, then he's there for rehab purposes, so. But he's not COVID, so, okay.
No, which would be why they, didn't he have a hip replacement or something?
He was there once before for something, for either hip replacement or a fall or something. He was in the rehab portion of it. Something to do with legs or something to that effect.
Would probably add up to, yep, didn't get up, get moving. Pneumonia. take, oh, picture of our house.
Hmm?
He's taken a picture of our house.
Who did? Andy?
I'm thinking that's who it is.
Thank you.
Okay, time for dinner.
Oh, Richie, kind of like not sending me a lot of crazy shit today, or stupid shit today. What's up with that?
He's resting.
Or he can't find any more. Thank you.
You're probably not going to like you very much, but I'm going to ask you to shut down tomorrow when I have the next big meeting.
What time is your meeting?
One.
All right, I'll shut down.
Just in case it's just, I know I'm not very literate on this stuff, but there's got to be a reason I'm the only one that is not capable of doing this.
Good part driver. Talk to you, Lane, Gail, or Carol?
No. Only via text message.
Thank you.
morning or out of the high winds now?
With that winch tomorrow.
Tomorrow's just rain.
It's going to be windy, but it's not going to be a ridiculous high winds that they call for, like for today.
No, that's what I'm saying. Is it yet to come, or have we passed through?
I don't know.
Is Richie on the unemployment line by chance?
No idea what Richie's doing.
Did you check for your stimulus?
I checked and nothing come in yet. I checked this morning, but let me check now. Nope, nothing yet. Right, Social Security is on Wednesday.